Here we go, on day two of this World Championship, ladies and gentlemen. It is Leonie Imhoff in Voorne. She is in first position. Second position, Alison Corrin.
Pretty
hard to beat. You see a second inside of the corner by Leonie Imhoff from Germany. Imhoff, still on the first row. We all see the 34 over there, Andrea Lofenkova. Leading position, France. Mathilde Petrova. Second position, Alison Corrin. From Colombia. Let's go. One last final. Red one of the tracks at the right best time. Still leading position here. Looks like we have the winner, the first winner of the day, Mathilde Petrova.